The founder of Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, wrote on its page that he didn't exclude the integration of cryptocurrency into Facebook. He calls the most interesting in question of today's technologies centralization as decentralization. In the 90s, Zuckerberg writes, people believed in the power of decentralization through technology. Today, many people have lost this faith with the emergence of large technology companies and governments that use technology to monitor their citizens. Versus, Zuckerberg calls encryption and cryptocurrencies, which transfer power from centralized system to personal hands. I'm interested, the founder of Facebook writes, to go deep and study the positive and negative aspects of these technologies and how best to use them in our services.